On International Women's Day, a fitting farewell for a woman who inspired generations of First Nations people. Dignitaries, friends and family gathered to celebrate and honour a trailblazer who dedicated her life to her people.
I want to thank her for believing in us.
Lowitja O'Donoghue was taken from her family as a child but possessed the strength and courage to rise above adversity to become the first Aboriginal trainee nurse at the Royal Adelaide and Australian of the Year in 1984.
One of the most remarkable leaders this country has ever known. A woman who grew up in hard country yet emerged as a figure of such generosity.
Lifelong friend Pat Anderson paid tribute to a tireless worker.
She never stopped campaigning for justice. She did this with characteristic toughness, humour and grace.
Paul Kelly sang one of Lowitja's favourite songs.
My brown skin, baby, they take him away.
While her niece Deborah Edwards remembered a loving and independent woman.
We are so proud of all that she was, all that she achieved and all that she gave to this nation. We are proud that she was ours.
Lowitja O'Donoghue died last month, surrounded by her family. She was 91.
She was and always will be so loved and respected. Indeed, a truly grand woman.
Deanna Williams, 7 News.